sound and joy. Should I really be playing drinking songs after last night?
Vimmy.
Hello.
Vimmy.
Yeah, hi.
Hi. Just filled my bathtub with toasties.
Nope.
Now I can make toast while I bathe. Nope. Oh my. Alright everyone, 1, 2, 3 for bathtub giveaway. If you type 1, 2, 3, you will get a bathtub and a back massage from Tub Guy himself. It'll be totally legit. Oh my.
All the Comgreens, true care, Comgreens. I'll take one cum, your cum, best cum. Always, I know, you'll come at my show. Watching, waiting, coming, coming. Say it ain't so, I will not come. Turn the lights off.
It's still fucking saving, dude. Yeah, you fucking go to that. You fucking go to Plug DJ. Why is this taking so long?
Late night.
Damn it.
Come home. Come sucks. I come. She left me come by the stairs.
That's not my case.
Hello, caller.
You fucking called me!
I never called you. You called me.
Okay, how could I call you on my Discord?
It isn't your Discord. You're just an imposter. You
okay,
called
why
me.
Does it say Vimeeb stream?
It isn't Vimeeb stream. It's Vimeeb's imposter stream.
Okay, there's no other fucking Vimeebs out there, you piece of shit. Stop coming to my fucking stream calling me a fucking imposter. Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Yes. Fuck you, what's new, pussycat?
You unoriginal hack. Fucking get some goddamn fucking talent. Alright? There we go, fucking game.
Hey, so, Vimeeb.
What do you want?
Are you
this,
there, buddy?
What do you want this time?
No, I had a question about your Dwarf Fortress you're playing right now.
Yeah? What about it?
So you started with 7, and then how many dwarfs do you get up to, or what's your plan for this? For this dig that you're planning on digging?
What is my name? My population cap is at 300, my child cap is at 30, and my visitor cap is at 100.
Okay.
And I'm just gonna try and make a long-lasting fortress.
Are you planning on digging in, or you're planning on topsiding? What's your plans on this fort?
I'm gonna dig in, I'm gonna dig down, try and make a military. Because I every time I dig down too far, I always get fucked up by cave trolls.
Oh, by cave trolls. You know what you gotta really watch out for on the surface is those fucking kobolds trying to steal your children.
Burn the Jews, burn the Jews,
burn the
Jews.
Can we get that fucking guy out saying burn the Jews?
Burn the fucking Jews.
Get them out! Get them out!
Burn the fucking Jews!
I agree that kobolds are a fucking issue, but, you know. Kobolds are fucking easy. The summer quest for Kamobot, you need to go to Plug DJ. Uh,
Hey, bud, you fucking talk any shit about Canada and I'll toss you in a fucking lake.
Hey, fuck you, bud. You wanna fucking come at me? I'll fucking toss you in the snowbank so fucking fast. You can be moose shops for a fucking week out your fucking ass. Get out of here.
Hey, hey, I said Canada, not Brooklyn. You wanna get a new pair of cement shoes?
Hey, fuck you.
I'll break
fuck
your kneecaps.
Fuck you, bud. Fuck you. Get the fuck out. Get this fucking out of here. He thinks Canada exists. Am I gonna make a monument? That's not Kenny McCormick. Yeah, I'll make a monument to Kenny Baker. We're gonna make a room specifically for Kenny Baker, and it's gonna be like old gold. Oh god.
Hi, what's going on?
We're remembering Kenny Baker.
Ask him.
What?
Forgot. Oh wait, no, he's the.
You don't know who Kenny Baker is? He's R2-D2.
No, I know who he is.
Okay, and how would you like to remember him?
I actually... R2-D2.
You're cutting out a lot, caller.
Sorry, she's on the back of the underwear.
What?
I recently bought underwear. R2-D2.
Okay, can you call back when you fix your connection? You're cutting out a lot, man. I can't fucking understand you. Hello?
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 It's a me, Mario!
I didn't say it was C-3PO, I said it was R2-D2.
R2-D2 is better than whoever your fucking movie night bitch ass motherfucker.
What?
Niggers.
What's an originality call? Hello?
Hey.
Enough with the fucking stuttering!
Whoa, why are we getting so upset here?
People keep calling out fucking stuttering. God fucking damn it, stop. Hello? Get him out!
Ow! Hey, Vimmy.
Hello.
I just wanted to tell you that the rape train never stops.
Are you fucking serious? You know how fucking offensive that is! That shit triggers me, man! Don't fucking joke about that shit. Do you know we live in a fucking rape culture, man? Like we're honoring him, right? We're honoring fucking Kenny Baker. I can make it red and blue, or no, it'd be blue and white. I don't know why I would use red. Fuck you, chat, you're stupid. Hello?
You know what my favorite place to visit is? Isn't that the topic?
No, it's remembering Kenny Baker.
Well, my favorite place to visit
I never
is
fucking
Farms. And Iraq, because there's a bunch of sand niggers.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Get him out. That's enough. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Hey, Vimy. So, I looked up on the internet what the correct name is to call midgets. They like to be called vertically challenged.
Is that the correct term to call them?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, they
yeah.
Now, okay. Well, I will now call them vertically challenged.
Yeah, but I really gotta hand it to vertically challenged people. Especially because, you know, sometimes they can't reach shit. So I really gotta hand it to them.
No, that's not a funny joke. That's a bad fucking joke. Get out, that's fucking corny as shit.
Oh, okay, Vimy, if I'm gonna be honest, that was pretty clever.
No, that's fucking old, man. I've heard that a million times. Get out. fucking coming up here acting like I don't hear those stupid fucking jokes all the time. What the fuck is wrong with you? Get the fuck off. We're doing half more hour, and then, we're doing movie night.
Hello? Thank you. Hey, nigga. You're
a wow, you fucked up your call already. Good job. You're fucking cool. Feel honored. I moved you on myself.
Hey, I really don't appreciate you calling this, Dwarf Fortress when it's clearly RimWorld.
This is not- this looks nothing like RimWorld!
This is exactly like
this RimWorld. Is not RimWorld! I've RimWorld! I have RimWorld!
No.
This is not RimWorld! Yeah, well,
I pirated RimWorld because I think paying people for their work is fucking stupid.
You are despicable! What the fuck is wrong with
yeah,
you?
Yeah, and your face looks like a ball sack.
Wow, you great! Wow, great fucking comeback there.
Your mom's comeback.
Wow, you're just on a fucking roll today, aren't you, bud?
Yeah.
You're about as clever
as
people.
As much of a roll as it takes you to get to McDonald's.
Oh, you got something better than that? You're fucking worse than the chat. Even the chat is more original, spamming fucking Doritos.
Your mom's original.
Okay, get out.
Your mom's
get
out.
Get the fuck out.
Hey, Vimmy, but I like the porn pictures in your Discord.
Listen, if I tried to moderate the fucking Discord, you know, it'd be impossible.
Don't you have moderators for that shit?
I do, but they don't fucking do shit.
Yeah, well, what are your rogue moderators?
Are you saying you want me to purge all my moderators and just get brand new ones?
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. You should get people like, New Cake and, Mr. Captastic and, that guy spamming Doritos.
No, none of those people are ever gonna get fucking mods, so I think I'll stick with my mods, thanks.
Okay, burn the juice, burn the
get him out! Get him out! Get him out! Get him out! Mods! Fucking hell! I fucking sided with the mods and this is how they repay me? By letting people fucking sit there and say that shit? Honestly, some days, fuck my mods.
Hi.
Hello.
Connection better?
What?
Is it better? You kicked me out because you said the connection wasn't good.
I mean, try having a complete fucking sentence rather than just, is it better? And then I can tell you.
Oh my god. Is my connection better?
There you go, you're not cutting out anymore.
Alright, that's good. What was the question again?
How would you like to remember Kenny Baker?
Alright, so before I was telling you, I recently bought underwear with R2-D2 on it.
Yeah, I'm not sure why, but okay, go on.
Every time I get a boner, it makes R2-D2 go up, and it looks really cool.
Okay, bad. No, good.
Bye. Love you.
Hey, Vimmy, what's the topic for today, bud?
How would you like to remember Kenny Baker?
I'd like to remember him with a very tall honor and a very small coffin. Is that good enough?
That's not quite what I meant.
I mean, well, that's
too bad
for you,
isn't it? How would you like to fucking remember him? Like, do you want to share a memory of, like, you know, watching Star Wars or, you know, any movies?
No, I think I'm gonna remember him by going, taking a bus downtown and kicking some midgets over.
What the fuck?! Don't fucking laugh! That's not funny! What the
yes,
fuck?! Oh my god, dude! Gee, what the fuck?! God, what chat?! What is fucking wrong with you?! A man is-
I'm gonna go take-
Get him out!
I'm gonna
get
push
push out! Midgets get him out! I'm getting fucking mods! I'm getting malice. Triggered! Get him out! I'm gonna mods! Mods, get him out!
Yo, I'm gonna oh like,
my
God,
fuck my mods! My mods aren't doing shit! How you can't even use aimbot in this? What the fuck are you talking about? Man, fuck you, chat. Seriously, fuck my chat. Man, my fucking chat is producing people like that. I'm gonna remember by going downtown and kicking over some. Like, who the fuck finds that fucking funny? Hello. How would you like to remember Kenny Baker?
The next caller, I would like to remember Kenny Baker with the Jizz Smacks.
What?
Because nigger.
And I was always saying, I'm gonna be going down into town and I'm
okay, fuck
gonna, like,
you! No! No! Just... Come on!
With all these jokes about Kenny Baker, man, he's like the best, you know.
I agree. He's a good actor, Potter.
Yeah. I mean, what I would have done was go to your local ghetto and crack some niggers next.
Oh my God! Stop with these fucking calls! I need to. Move no! Get him out! Get him out! I need to. I can't fucking handle it. I need to go to my fucking safe space.
Hey, I'm the guy that recommended Time Bandits. You there?
He went to FKU on the stream, now say whatever the fuck you want.
Vameeb loves midgets. Okay, so everyone needs to... I need to get him to play. I just googled midget movies, and like about the fifth one down, it says scenes from movies, the racist midget. And it says, scene from In Burgess. So I'm going to get him to try to play that on stream by just saying, hey, look up In Burgess.
Hey, everyone, report Vimy for non-gaming content and porn, as well as pedophilia, because these are young children.
So everyone needs to look up In Burgess, racist midget. But I'm gonna see if I can get him to play it without that.
No, I could help that John G guy out and move him to screening, but I just really don't want to because he's an annoying little kid. I mean, he's more original than Rajesh, but come on.
Did he go permanently FK?
No, he's gonna be back in a while. He'll start complaining, and then when you're still there, or when you're there, he'll feel angry.
Alright.
I don't know, just talk about something like cracking black people's heads open, or going into the town and breaking midgets' necks.
Okay, how about both at the same time? Like, I'm gonna tell him,
breaking black midgets next.
My favorite scene is, that one where he puts the guy's mouth on the curb and stomps on it. So I'm gonna tell him, hey, I wonder if the same thing happens to black people when you put their mouth on a curb as it does with midgets. What movie is that? that skinhead movie.
Everyone type 123 for door giveaway. If you type 123, you get a free door. Every 123 is one door. 123 for door giveaway. Everyone type 123 for a free door. Everyone type 123. That's it. Go ahead.
I'm still out a door.
I'm still out a shoe.
I sent a measurement and everything. Got a pretty big door though, so I understand why it's taking a while.
That guy hasn't called yet, I just added him in.
Well, fuck, I just got back, so anyway.
For me.
Hello. What the fuck happened to Dwarf Fortress? What the fuck, dude?
So, hey, I'm the guy that suggested Time Bandits for later.
Okay.
I got a couple other movie suggestions that have, what are you supposed to call them again? Anyways, them little tiny things.
Things are people, caller! They are people!
Whatever they are.
Vertically challenged!
Okay, vertically challenged movies. If you want to pull up your YouTube and type in, it's a movie called In Burgess. Have you seen it? Pretty good.
No, I haven't seen it because I know it's racist. I've seen the reviews. You think I don't know about this stuff in my circles?
Dude, In Bruges is fucking awesome.
Yeah, type in Bruges. I don't know if it'll be little people because the French people still call them midgets. So
there is one little person, and then there's an Irish guy.
Yeah, the Irish guy. Well, the little person, like, pull up his scene from In Bruges. And watch it on your stream.
I'm not gonna watch any more fucking scenes because the stream has like half an hour left. Alright, and then we're doing fucking movie night. We're gonna watch Time Bandits.
Okay, so I got another idea of, like, what's the dude that dies that we're doing a tribute to?
Penny Baker, for fuck's sakes, caller!
Okay, so I got an idea what to do for him. Like, you seen that one movie with the skinheads in it? Well, the guy was a skinhead in the beginning, and then he gets out of it. Like, he goes to jail, and then he tries to save his brother.
American History X?
Yeah, okay. So remember what they... It's really unfortunate, but remember what they did to the black guy in that movie? How they put him on the curb?
I couldn't watch all the way through it. The fucking movie triggered me.
Okay, well, they take a black guy and they put his mouth on the curb like he's biting it.
Listen, Carl, I don't want to hear about it because it's going to trigger me some more.
Okay, well, he basically is called curb stomping, but it's on a black guy. So I was just wondering if you curb stomp a midget, if it'll have the same effect.
Oh,
what do you think?
Get him out!
So as I was saying, I'm going to be going down to my town and I'm going to be stomping,
what the fuck is wrong with you? Why do you keep calling up?
You know, pushing them under cars and then they go right under them because they're short.
Why? That's not funny.
I'm going to be ripping their teeth out and stabbing it
into
their eyes.
What the fuck, dude? Oh my god.
So,
listen, I just got
are you getting niggered yet?
What?
Are you getting niggered yet?
Well, get him out! Fucking deal with this shit, man.
Hi there.
Hello.
Yeah, hi. My name's Jonathan, calling with Arby's Task Force. Do you have any issues need to be solved?
Fuck Arby's Task Force?
Yeah, we help everybody but niggers. Do you want to
roast
me?
Get him out. I fucking heard that.
Do you want a roast beef
get
sandwich?
Get him out! I heard what he said!
Nigger, do you want a roast
get him out!
Life.
If I get one more fucking racist call, the stream is done.
Hi.
Hi.
I just want to have her request a movie for movie night.
Are you a subscriber?
No, I was planning to subscribe right for movie night. My favorite movie is...
You were what for pajamas. Movie night? You said something about movie night.
I was gonna subscribe, like, really soon, because I'm getting my PayPal ready and all that, you know.
Well, it's happening tonight. If you miss tonight, then you have to wait till next month.
Okay, my favorite movie is Boy in the Striped Pajamas, because he dies at the end, so they all get
Are you gassed. Fucking serious?
Because that's my favorite movie.
Get him out!
I got him.
Okay, Vocaloid Plus, for the follow. Can you stop spamming Doritos in the chat? Like, fucking really? Yeah, what do you want to ask me? I'm reading chat. Go ahead and ask. What do you want to ask, Agirian? Guys, can you stop spamming fucking Doritos? Do I like pizza rolls? Yeah, pizza rolls are okay, I guess. I don't really eat them too
Hi,
much.
Bameeb.
Hi.
Do you want to know what's worse? What's worse?
It's worse than what?
Stubbing your... No, what's worse?
No, you
stubbing
asked me if I
want
to know what's worse. What's worse than what?
What's worse, stubbing your toe or a black midget?
Oh, I think the worst part is when the black midget gets away from when you're trying to crush his head on the curb.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it. Fucking stream's done. I told you guys if I get one more racist call, the stream is done.
Demolishing black.
Fuck you guys. I'm done. Stream is over.
It's so horrible.
Stream is over.
Ten out of ten.
Is on a hunt, got two or three already, he just needs that one. He's got his katana out, he's gonna catch you. If it were only real, then he would snatch you. You've got some information on his lonely son. Mr. Lowers had it taken, and now he's on the run. You ask him what's new, he replies with nothing much. You say pussy cat, and he will suck your blood. Stream is up, and he's catchy waiting. He knows his audience are anticipating. What game will he do? What trolls will ensue? We'll bring up Jason, and he will start a new. We'll be right back.
fat from chef, chef, chef. John Favreau, 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 chef, chef, chef.
Hey.
Fuck you.